We've all seen the memes on Hondas, and because of those memes, we now associate Hondas with just riced out body kits, loud fart can exhaust, and of course the phrase,
but that hasn't always been the case. Hondas have been dominating the motorsport industry for quite a while now. They've made cars which have won touring car championships, demolished Pikes Peak lap records, and also they've created engines which have won F1 championships. And all these little racing pedigrees have trickled down into their cars and their engines, and they've inspired shops and owners to make absolute monsters.
We've all heard the myths about Hondas that have eaten supercars on the drag strip, and today we're here to demystify all of that.
This is a 705 bhp Accord K24, and it was one of the most dominant cars at last year's Valley Run drag racing event. And if you think you've seen modified cars, well, you're in for a treat with this one.
The car has been built bonnet to trunk by the madmen at Race Concepts. This car has been equipped with each and every modification you can think of, and then some.
It has fully forged internals, a stage 4 cylinder head, reinforced clutch and flywheel components, and if VTEC wasn't enough, they've given it a twin scroll Garrett GTX turbocharger.
The turbo is running a whopping 20.4 PSI when it's set up in its drag tune, and mix all of the gibberish that I just said and you have the most powerful Honda in India, along with the most powerful front wheel drive car in India, and also the most powerful K-Series car in India.
If you're talking about interior, well, this car has three pedals down there, a gear stick, a steering wheel and a speedometer, and it has just one little boost gauge over here by Garrett. Apart from that, it has gone through a complete weight shedding transformation. You get a roll cage inside and this Sparco seat, that's pretty much it. What else do you need for drag racing? This car has almost demolished everything at the drag strip at last year's Valley Run event. Everything from Lambos to modified AMGs. But apart from a few modified 900 bhp M5s, this car was pretty much up there. But still, this car isn't at its full potential because one, the gearbox is still stock. Exactly, yeah, this is a stock Honda gearbox. Two, because it doesn't have a LSD, so it kind of struggles to put the power down at launch. And three, the owner of the car is still learning on how to drive this car and launch this car properly. But once you put all of those things together, you might have one of the fastest drag cars in India. Talking about looks, as if looks matter in a project like this, they've almost crapped everything out, like the headlights, the badging and the grille and everything like that. Instead, you get a fiberglass bonnet, door and trunk. And talking about things on top of the bonnet, because there are quite a few, you get a wastegate outlet over here and a NACA duct intake over here, and a big inlet for the intercooler right over here.
The weight shedding diet has given this car a total weight of only 1280 kilos. This means that this Honda has a better power to weight ratio than a freaking Bugatti Veyron. And instead of normal plain chain exhausts which come out of the back end, it has a freaking side mountain exhaust. Even the lights have been removed and the car sits on proper drag racing slicks.
All of these modifications that have been done to this car have one massive downside. This 705 bhp monster isn't actually street legal. But the real question is, would you actually want to drive a 705 horsepower front wheel drive tire shedding monster on the road? Only if you have a death wish. Thank you so much for watching our video. Like, share and subscribe. Tell us what you think about this absolute insane piece of engineering. Let us know what you think in the comments down below, and thank you for watching.